come so far in 4 years, all right? Where these programs are going, it's unbelievable. And the effort, there was no quit in anyone. There was no nervousness. It was total confidence. You knew you were the best team, and you proved it. I'm so proud of you. This is by far the biggest win of my life. And I'll go into detail with the seniors about that later.
Hey, real quick. Coach doesn't always make it about himself, but this is a big deal. Game puck for Coach.
Get the hell out of the North Country!
Well, Mom, happy birthday again. I love you.
Big second goal. Let's talk about what you're thinking coming on the right side there.
Wheels gave me a nice tip pass at the boards, and usually the wingers are coming across now. So I took it down. I was looking just to get a nice rebound over on the side for Chels, but it just went in.
And you guys go up 2-0. You had to kill off a penalty going into the third period. Talk about the mentality in the locker room going into the third.
We were pretty relaxed. We were confident, and like it was a big deal to be confident, especially they were playing pretty tough, and we were ready. We were just ready to go.
And let's talk about preparing for next week. Are you gonna do anything this week differently than you did last week?
I might redo my braids, but other than that, no. I think overall,
good luck. Okay, congratulations on the win once again. Congratulations on the goal.
Thank you. Love you, Mom.
Rest of the team the last couple of weeks. How have you guys been clicking well the past four games or so?
Well, we had a couple of rough weekends in a row, but we just thought we'd get over it. We were focusing. We knew we were going to be in the playoffs, so we were focusing on the playoffs, trying to get a couple of good games together for the playoffs. And just being positive, like working with our team, communicating, it helps us know where everyone else is going to be and work together better.
Everyone else on the ice, they blocked so many shots. And they were just there to pick up the second shot, and they were just awesome. They moved the person in front of the net so I could see. It was just like a great team effort.
And you mentioned earlier this week, tough fans up here in Shield. Were they getting in your head at all yesterday's game, moving into the third game today?
Not at all. I just kind of block them out, and it pumps me up even more. So more came today, so it got me even more pumped. So it was a positive thing on my part.
All right, and so we're moving on to Cornell again next week.
Yeah.
Just talk about what that team does to you guys over the course of the last couple of seasons.
We've had a couple solid games against them. We had a good start last time we played, and we just kind of faded away, but I think this time is our time. We were prepared and we're ready to go, and 9 times out of 10 they might beat us, but this one time this is gonna be it.
And are you gonna keep the blue streak in for next week?
Oh, I'm gonna add some more blue streaks. So yeah, it's gonna be a good playoff run, that's for sure.
Tighten up the tie a little bit. Talk about your feeling on the bench there as the final seconds clicked up.
Well, elation. I mean, it's one thing to win a series like that, to go on the road, 6 seed, playing a 3 seed who swept us during the year. I mean, it's an added special feeling for me, obviously, coming back to Clarkson the first time we faced them in the playoffs. But it was just so much pride in how the team played. You know, every shift, every, you know, second, third, fourth effort. And they just played from the beginning like they believed they were the better team, and I think they proved it.
Does this feel a little bit like Princeton last year?
Oh, I think it feels much better than Princeton. I mean, Princeton, if we don't screw up the last weekend, we're hosting them at home. You know, there wasn't as big a discrepancy. But I just felt like this is the first time all year that we've put it all together for 60 minutes and played well. You know, we've played well all 3 games here.
Give a big old hug to Victoria Vigilante right there at the end. Talk about her play today.
Well, she got a shutout, which was phenomenal. And we talked to her last night. You know, I pulled her aside when we got back to the hotel. I asked if she was feeling a little tired, because both goals yesterday were a little questionable. She flat out said she feels awesome and she's going to win the game today. So that was the end of the discussion.
And do you want to talk at all about next week, or you want to just leave it at this for right now?
Well, I think the way we've played Cornell this year, we've been preparing to play them in the playoffs, and that's been the goal from the beginning. We knew if we were going to do anything in the playoffs, we're going to see them at some point. And I think the way our kids feel right now, we're going to be ready.
All right, thanks a lot for coming up here, Coach, and good luck next week.
Thanks.